All right, we're outside now with this beautiful 1969 RTSE Charger. Super rare car. The original F8 dark green metallic. It's beautiful. Original tan interior. You're gonna love taking a look at this car, and she was rotisserie restored. So go to our website at vanguardmotorsales.com. We're gonna put this baby up on the lift so you can check out the underside. We're gonna get the hood up, check out the 440. We're gonna check out the interior, the trunk. We're gonna show you everything you need to see so you can make a good decision on your Charger purchase. So come on up, let's fire this baby up. Man, here's a signature 69 Charger front end. The front bumper looks like it's brand spanking new. The grille looks like she's new. It's got the RT emblem there and the fold down headlights. That green is just dancing in the sun. The metallic on that green is super. We got the turn signals here in the hood. So cool. The hood is fitting super nice and flat to the front fenders there. Fenders fitting good to the cowl, to the door. Magnum 500s on this baby. We've got the TA radials. Doors are operating nice and easy. Look at these jams. Look at that door lip there. That's where the skin folds over to the frame. Beautiful, nice and solid. It's a telltale sign of a good car right there. Look down that quarter. Now this baby did have lower quarters put on her. They were all welded in. Beautiful job. Love the tires on the back, and there's that RT everybody's looking for. Of course, the NASCAR style fuel cap there. The RT on the back. Back bumper looks fantastic. It's brand spanking new. These turn signal lenses and the brake light lenses, those are always messed up. These ones look like they're brand spanking new. Look inside this trunk here. Beautiful. Now she has her original outer trunk pan. The inner trunk pan has been replaced. Wheel wells look good. You can see where they welded in the quarters here. They did a beautiful job doing it. We got spare tire, jack, everything's here on this car. Paint work on the bottom side of the deck lid looks good. I always check out the lips on the trunk lid too. That's important. These lips look great. She shuts down nice. Look down the side of it, how nice and straight the paintwork is. And that green paint just looks fantastic. The door jamb here looks great. And at Vanguard Motor Sales, we're not consignment dealers. That means we own all of our inventory. We have over 180 cars in stock, and we check them out. When they get back here, we run them through an inspection process that allows us to answer all your questions when you call Tom at 248-974-9513. Now let's check out that tan interior. Look at the door panel. Beautiful. Super nice condition here. This might even be new. Carpeting looks like it's new. The upholstery on the seats look like it's new. Steering wheel looks great. We got seat belts front and rear. That back seat doesn't look like it was ever set in. Headliner looks good. We've got shoulder belts, heck, even the dome light's working. And check out the dash. That dash looks brand spanking new. The dash pad itself's in good shape. And of course, check out that four-speed shifter. RTSE here, baby. All right, now that you've had a quick look at the car, if you want to go straight to our website and check out about 180 other cars, hit the top button. If you'd like to watch an About Us video, hit the middle button. If you'd like to subscribe to our YouTube channel, hit the bottom button. Now let's get back out there and check out that car. let's take his Charger for a ride. Man, I love these things. The paint work, look at the paint on the hood. Look at the reflections. Look at this baby go down the street. Horns working. Down here on the dash, now the clock is going round and round. I can't tell you whether it's keeping time or not, but it is going round and round. Looks like the speedo's working, gas gauge, temperature gauge, oil pressure, and the alternator. It's got an aftermarket radio in her. It is not making any sound. That's one of the things that the guys can put together for you, no problem. Beautiful car, look how nice she's driving. Now at Vanguard Motor Sales, we can ship this baby anywhere in the world. You just give us a call at 248-974-9513. Now Tom answers his phone 7 days a week and practically 24 hours a day. So just give him a call. If you do happen to get his message, make sure you leave him a message so he can return your call. He returns all of his messages. Now, we sell about 90% of our cars sight unseen at Vanguard, but boy, do we love to have visitors. So please feel free to come on out and visit. We love to show off the quality of our cars. Now, we've got 3 locations, so if you're gonna come check this baby out, make sure you call Tom, let him know you're coming, so we can have your favorite car here at our main location at 15100 Keel Street in Plymouth, Michigan. Now we're gonna do something you don't normally get to see. We're gonna put this baby up in the air so you can check out how beautiful the underside is also. All right, we're underneath this 69 Charger now. This baby is sweet. She was rotisserie restored. As you can see, she's got a new tank, new exhaust, beautiful green paint on the frame. Frame looks great. Trunk floor was replaced. Drops downs were replaced. Wheel wells look great. Looks like we got new shocks. We've got a Dana 60. She's got a Sure Grip in her, and it's right around a 411 gear. Guys rolled it over to count it. On the brakes, we'll pull the brakes completely apart, make sure they're all in good working order, make sure the cylinders are good, make sure the springs are installed correctly. Looks like it's got a period correct mufflers on it. Frame's beautifully painted up here also. Floorboards are just gorgeous. Nice green paint on these babies. Parking brake cable is hooked up. We got new fuel lines running front to back, new brake line running front to back, all new bolts in the cross member. We've got the period correct trans, and it is not numbers matching on this one. We've got, looks like a bunch of new steering gear also. 440 up front, date code correct, not numbers matching. K-member looks great. Front frame horns look nice and straight. Core support looks great. Nice paint on the bottom side of the valance. All the chrome looks great. Man, 69 Charger, guys, and this baby's beautiful. Let's look at the wheels and tires. All right, up front here, beautiful Magnums, good-looking BFGs. They look fairly new. 235/70/15s up front, and look at those wheel wells. Look how clean everything is. Man's it sharp. Let's look at the rear. Out back, we got a bunch of meat back here. 275/60/15s and BFGs again. Again, these babies look practically brand new. We got nice green paint in those wheel wells. Beautiful paint work on the lower quarters here. This car's sweet. Let's get under the hood. Check this baby out under the hood. 440, man. She is date code correct. She's got the correct manifolds on her. It does have an Edelbrock carburetor sitting on top. It looks like we do have the Mopar intake still. We've got a period correct distributor. Alternator looks like it was rebuilt. Radiator looks like it's been rebuilt. The inner wheelhouses here are all nicely painted. Firewall looks good. All the wiring looks like it's been replaced too. It looks like a bunch of new wires there. All the hoses, the belts, everything beautiful. Looks like it's got a brand new fan shroud on it. There is a fan clutch on this baby. Nicely painted top end of the motor. All the plug wires, looks like they're fairly new. This car is ready to go, guys. We've got a nice brand new pad on the hood. nice paint on the bottom of the hood. She's gorgeous under here. And I forgot to mention, that's a brand new build on that trans. Just came from the Mopar expert. Whole trans completely gone through. She's got a new clutch in there too. So give us a call at 248-974-9513 and let Vanguard Motor Sales park this dream in your driveway. All right, we've made it really easy for you. Click on any one of these five pictures here and it'll take you right to whatever you're interested in. We're gonna give you about 30 seconds here to click these pictures. If you need more time, just go back in the video and click that picture.